So how come it's only half the job? I need to resurrect a bit more, I think. I'd like to present to you the Essential New Trucker's Handbook by Malcolm Green. This book is ram-packed with information from daily checks to taco regs to weights, gearboxes. Everything you need to know is in this book. If you're thinking about buying one, there's a link in the video description to where you can buy one from Amazon. Enjoy the video, guys. Hi guys, we are at the quarry. So in terms of site progress, I'll give you a quick update. So we've got a new plan. We've got the wheel loader on its way up at some point. But as for right now, what we are planning on doing is yeah, so what the plan is we're going to make a big pile somewhere. Do, 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 do. probably here. And then we'll use the front loader to come in and scoop it away once we have an Arctic tipper available. There's a disadvantage of using this machine. You can literally yeet the trucks out of the way. I now can't find it. There. And then what we'll do is we'll literally all we'll do is just get the front loader, level out the ground that needs to be leveled out. I would have preferred to have used something like a grader or something, but hey ho. We can't pick and choose everything. Get some exercising. Run. God, I'm tired now. I love this machine. Out of all the machines I've bought, this has got to be by far my best purchase. Wait, what? Let me reconfigure the keys. Options. The assignment. Now let's see if I can find it. Once I get over, I can really work it. There we go, that's better. What I might do is use an Oak Revolver or something just to back down the top bit of it whenever Tipper arrives. Which I've got right to go and get. Destruct. So now let's reach it in. Where's this site? I had. Do I think if I had. Oh, what do you are? Come along there. Yeah. That's what I'll do. So we're going slightly off from what the sat nav's telling us. But not massively. Break! I'm fairly sure. Yeah, we turn here. If you head up. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Oops, wrong gate. Need a cup of coffee. Why stop and buy one on the actually this used to be a Trampas cab, so there might be Automacon still inside it. I'm hoping there is. I couldn't have done that better. There are things I do enjoy about Tipper work. Like, if you've been following me for a while, you know that normally around September time when it's harvest, I normally go down to see the city in Utah and I help with hauling grain. So, I already do quite a bit of Tipper work as it is. I do enjoy it to a certain extent, I just don't like the rushing part of it. Because it's just go, 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 go constantly. Yeah, I don't like that bit. I would much prefer it to be like general haulage, where you're not just constantly going. What are you doing, Mr. Van Driver? Wow, physics was a win there. There is another way to get round to this site, however it is quite a substantial trek, and when I say substantial trek, I'm talking it's halfway across the other side of the map and double backing yourself, which is a good 110 km longer trek. So glad this trip does not have a DVS. If this trip had a DVS, I would be losing the will to live right now. Because I hate having a DVS. I know they're mandatory now for London. Can't think of where else they're mandatory for. That ain't a bad bit of parking, actually, I would admit. So, I'll jump in the Volvo real quick. There's a reason why. A, because I love this machine, but B, it's just so I can whack down the top layers a bit. Oops, wrong way. Oops. Oh, I'll try this out the way. Let's turn the volume back up on this. That's a good time. Yeah.
There we go. Remember, I can only help in safety regulations here. Yeah. What do you want to do? So how come it's only half the job? I need to extract a bit more, I think. Turn that right down. I'm fairly sure we've missed a part when I was digging. That's what I'm suspecting. Somewhere. Where, I don't know. Discovering more. I think we. Move the cement mixer out of the way. Finding more of it. I think this is some sort of like bug. These we're dealing with at night. I need to find out this way. Yeah, I'm finding more of it now. That's the right pain. Have to be excavating to finish off another job. Whoever did this, he'd not do a very good job. Dear me. Sorry guys, if it's beeping soon your head in, there is nothing I can do on it. There again, this machine's probably got the biggest bucket. Which is what I need right now. I might have to call one of our rigid tippers back and we sent the dirt that he took away. Just so then I'll fix it somehow. Right, let's see whether this will finish the job off. It should do. Yeah, I was not expecting that at all. That was a rather unexpected extra job. All this cost us an extra time. I feel this job's done. I don't know how to set this thing up. Up, up and away! Alright guys, I hope you have enjoyed today's chaos. If you have, please give me a big thumbs up. Any comments, queries or concerns, let me know by commenting in the comment section below. And until next time guys, keep safe and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.